A year ago, our journey began. It all started with the conception. Conception of an idea. Conception of something that forms a part of all our lives today. You know what's to be said. You say it out loud but never said. But before that, let's have a look at how it started. From where it started. And more importantly, who started it? TDA was started 1 year ago by Deep Mehta. Apart from being professionally trained in over 40 dance forms, Deep Mehta has also completed his graduation in dance from CID UNESCO in 2013. He has also been one of the youngest Indians to represent India at the American Dance Festival. He was also selected among the top 15 of the American Dance Festival to perform in front of 5,000 people at the Durham Performing Arts Center. He has also been a performer and a choreographer at various prominent reality shows.
Okay, so I've known Deep for years, like long before Deep Dance Academy happened. So eventually when he decided to take up dance, I mean, he took the care to go overseas, to expose himself to various styles, various places. He did all of that and he got back and he asked me to hop on. Obviously, I was very happy to do so because I've always looked at him and I've always seen him be a good boy. Deep's academy reflects his personality a great deal. He takes a lot of care for training. He's taking the greatest pains to get excellent training organized for his company members. He's training the children. He's taken care to see that he has a good floor, that he has good mirrors. He's working on the facilities, but even what they are today, they're really good. So my past year has been fab and I've really, really had a good time.
So this is the first presentation of the Compa around the world. So I choose India to be the first. This show wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for Deep Mehta from Deep Dance Academy. He kind of taking time to lend me all his student and his studio beside all his busy time to rehearse those little pieces for you. Thank you so much. Hope to see you next year. Hopefully.
Heart beats fast, colors and parts.
Watching these things.